Hello everyone and welcome to my channel from Pizza to Dal Chawal. So today I'll be sharing the recipe of this delicious Sabudana Kheer which I have made using jaggery. So do check out the recipe and give it a try. So first take 1/3 cup of Sabudana or Sago and rinse it 3 times. After that soak the Sabudana in 1/2 cup of water for 2 to 3 hours. Our Sabudana is perfectly soaked now. Keep it on a strainer to remove remaining water. Heat 1/2 cup jaggery and 2 tablespoons of water in a pan. Heat till the jaggery melts. Allow it to cool down. Take 1/2 liter of milk in a kadai. Bring it to boil by stirring continuously. Our milk has come to a boil now. Add the soaked Sabudana and cook it. Cook the Sabudana till they turn translucent. Our milk has started to thicken now and Sabudana is perfectly cooked. Add 2 crushed cardamoms. Bring to 1 quick boil. Turn off the heat. In another tadka pan, take 1 teaspoon of ghee. Add cashew nuts and raisins. Roast them a little. They are perfectly brown now. Add them to the Sabudana mixture. Mix well and allow it to come to room temperature. Our mixture has cooled down now. Strain and add the jaggery syrup. Mix and combine. See how perfectly brown it looks. Serve it warm or chilled. This dessert is perfect for Navratri, fasting or any other festivals. This is quick and easy to make and is just so delicious. And this one is a healthy option for the regular normal kheer. So do try it out yourselves and enjoy. If you like this recipe, do share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.